Welcome to the Daily Reminder Network.
لبيك اللهم لبيك، لبيك لا شريك لك لبيك.
وأتم الحج والعمرة لله.
And complete the Hajj and Umrah for Allah.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Daily Reminder, this is your brother Alaj Anwar, continuing with the series on the things to do after you've completed Umrah. I'm going to conclude, this is the last of the series. When you're there, after you've completed your Umrah, you're still on your trip, I recommend that you try to attend a lecture. The reason for this is the Prophet said, من غدا إلى المسجد لا يريد إلا أن يتعلم خيرا أو يعلمه. The one who goes to a masjid and he does not want anything except to learn something good or to teach something good. What does he get? كان كأجر حج تاما. His reward is as if he's done a complete Hajj. Right? And Hajj is ritualistically the largest, most difficult action that we do. SubhanAllah. So the Prophet is saying the reward is so great, it is the largest thing that we do ritualistically. It's like that reward. So this is a very beautiful opportunity. You're in the Haram. Even if the lecture is in Arabic and you don't maybe understand Arabic or you don't speak Arabic, even if that's the case, I would still encourage you to go and attend that lecture. To see what that environment's like, what it's like to see 200 people sitting in front of a sheikh and the sheikh is giving a lecture. Most of the times they don't have notes in front of them. It's a really beautiful glimpse into our academic legacy. It's kind of like looking in the past as well, because in the Haram, that's where Ibn Abbas taught, in the Masjid of the Prophet, that's where, you know, Imam Malik used to teach. This is like, you know, a great glimpse at our academic legacy, at our scholarly legacy. So there's multiple reasons that you can go for and attend a lecture, inshallah. And I ask Allah to accept everybody who's Umrah, who's going for Umrah, and I ask Allah to accept from the Daily Reminder, the team that's working for Daily Reminder, and from all of us, inshallah. Jazakumullah khairan. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Donate now. Go to www.thedailyreminder.org/donate and stay updated by joining our network's social links.